been down south too much. Some of y'all have never been down south too much. I want to tell you a little story so that you understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields. And it looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it pulp salad. That's pulp. Pulp salad. Used to know a little girl who lived down there, and she'd go out in the evenings and pick a mess of it, carry it home and cook it for supper. Because that's about all they had to eat.
But they did all right.
Down in Louisiana, where the alligators roll so mean, little girl that I swear to the world, made the alligator look tame. Everybody said it was a shame. Mama was working on a chain gang. She was a mean, vicious woman. Every day before supper, she'd go down by a truck of batch, pick her a mess of pork salad, carry it home. Everybody said it was a shame. Mama was working on a chain gang. A rigid, spiteful, straight, razor-toed woman. Lord have mercy. A little pork salad to me. No, I need a meal. Daddy wasn't lazy and no kin. Claimed he had a bad back. All of her brothers were fit for stealing watermelons out of my truck. Man, selling any gator got you green. Everybody says it was a shame. No, my mama.